restless spoilers, Sally Spectra is a big puzzle piece that she cannot seem to solve. We know that Sally contacted Eric Forrester with the aim of securing a favor for Summer Newman, but she was actually doing a favor for herself by removing Summer from the picture. Sally recognized that her own professional growth would be advantageous, but she attempted to appear as though she truly wanted to assist Summer. Certainly, Sally encouraged Eric to make her participation a secret, and she undoubtedly hoped that would be the conclusion of it. Eric, on the other hand, is quite likely to be involved in her inevitable downfall. So Phyllis will determine that she needs to be more forceful with Sally during the week of July 26th to July 30th. And with Phyllis's determination to play badly, we may expect more conflicts. Phyllis will be keen to learn the truth about Sally's deeds and also how they relate to Summer's unexpected departure from Italy. Other YNR teasers believe that Phyllis will find a clue and follow it to the bottom of the mystery. As a result, Phyllis might be about to disclose that Sally was the one who arranged for Summer to get that Milan job from nowhere. Perhaps Phyllis could take some advice and pretend as though she only wishes to appreciate Sally and Eric. Later, Phyllis might inform Eric of her suspicions and verify that Sally had requested him to make a supportive remark about Summer. Sally's relationship with Jack Abbott might be jeopardized by this type of news, as she is hiding a deceitful secret from him yet again. Moreover, this would also show that Sally was the one who started this whole chaos by enlisting Tara Locke's help. Tara might be able to be charged now, but Sally's the one who initiated the whole thing in the first place. According to teasers from The Young and the Restless, Phyllis will go to any length to bring Tara and Sally down, so hang tight to see how she accomplishes it.